We're gonna start this puppy up. Clear, prop.
And welcome back to Tip of the Week. This week, we're gonna finish up with our final part two of building the Zenair float kit. In this last section, we'll see how the nose wheel and main wheel are constructed and installed into the aluminum hull of the float.